fault. You know what I mean?
You ain't hold me responsible.
Yeah, but
she did it herself.
But if you say it like, well, you know.
And he may be right. All right, today we're checking out the Verve Pipe. We're listening to the song, The Freshman. Let's get into it.
When I was young, I knew everything. She, a punk who rarely ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stopping baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. Responsible, she fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Slapped and now he's guilt stricken, sobbing with his head on the floor. Thinks about him now and how he never really wept. He said, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love.
What is going on? Did she off herself?
I don't know.
He said she took a week's worth of Valium.
Yeah.
But he also said the best friend took a week vacation to get over her. So did she take a week's worth of Valium within a whole week or at one time?
Right, right. And then it's like he said she was touching her face. I'm like, did he hit her? You know what I mean? Did he aggress upon her?
I'm not sure what's going on here, but it doesn't sound good, whatever
right.
It was.
But he said, I won't be held responsible. So that makes me think, like, he didn't do it. Like, he didn't do anything
to
her.
Or is that his fault?
Yeah.
And I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. What made us think that we were wise and we know.
He said something about he didn't think that we would die for these sins. We were only freshmen. Like, did she die?
Right.
If she did die, I don't know. Like, I don't think he would make a song like, ain't my fault. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
So maybe it's something else, but he did say that he didn't think anyone would die because of these sins, so.
But he kind of said it like, well, I'm not going to feel guilty the rest of my life. You know what I mean? There's a difference between that and it ain't my fault. You know what I mean?
You ain't hold me responsible.
Yeah, but
she did it herself.
But if you say it like, well, you know.
And he may be right, but it's like to say it, tell the world.
Harsh.
Like,
harsh.
If that's what the song's about, ooh, that's different.
Dang.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I don't even know what happened, honestly. But it definitely gave me those vibes. Like, definitely some like.
Yeah.
Some like, eh. Too bad for her.
Well, I like his voice.
Yeah. Gritty.
A little sultry.
A little bit.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.